In this question, you start with the hammer of mass capital M moving downwards with a speed UH towards a nail of mass little m. And afterwards, you have the hammer and the nail moving together with a total mass of big M plus little m, and both moving at the same speed V. And you have to conserve momentum between these two situations to get the answer for the speed that they move.